Personally, it can be a little bit more difficult depending on the weather. I'm not especially a good cold weather jumper, but if it's 70s, 80s, I'll probably have a better jump. I'll loosen up easier, and I just depending on the weather is how I usually compete.